Hello, hello. We are. Woo. All right. Good afternoon. Hope you guys have had an awesome Friday. Things going. Let me know if we're right side up. myself and Jill here at West Seattle Studio. We are here for your Friday finisher. So again, let us know. I did see the camera flip, so hoping that we are right side up. But sometimes my phone doesn't always tell me that we are. So, dance party for the next 3 minutes.
3 minutes. 3 minutes.
Friday finisher, you guys, for those of you who are tuning in. I'm excited. I know what Cindy has planned. Did you guys get to check it out yet? Whew. We're going to finish strong in those abs this week. It's been a nice week. It's been lots of really good workouts from lots of awesome coaches out there. Hope you guys are still feeling jazzed about participating. Friday night lights. Yeah. All right.
Awesome. All right. It's 5:30. It is the time. Are you guys ready to go? We are going to get started here with the warm-up. So if you've got a space ready, we're going to start that nice, easy jog. Nice, easy jog. All right. So we're going to take that nice, easy jog to some high knees in 3, 2, 1. Get those knees up nice and high. Moving right into those butt kicks in 3, 2, 1, and heels back. All right, taking this to a jumping jack in 3, 2, yes, we are switching it up nice and quick. We're moving this into a side-to-side reach in 3, 2, so we're gonna tap, moving into a reach side-to-side. Nice big movements here. We're gonna move right on back to that nice easy jog in 3, 2, 1, but nice easy jog, getting those heels up, getting those knees up nice and high in 3, 2, 1, and knees up. Moving into those butt kicks in 3, 2, 1, heels back. Awesome. Into those jumping jacks in 3, 2, 1. How are you doing today, Dale?
Doing great back here. Loving a sunny day.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, nice Friday.
It is gorgeous stuff. All right, we're going to take that nice, easy side-to-side reach in 3, 2, 1.
Can't wait to set it, so I'm
going to
set some time to
see that. Oh, yeah. All right, so we are going to move into that reach up nice and high to the ceiling in 3, 2, 1. So we're going to reach up. We're going to do this 4 more times, and we're going to add a squat to this. 4, 3, 2, and 1. So squat, reach. See what slows the movement down just a little bit, but we get those big muscles involved and get warmed up. Now we're going to take this squat and we're going to reach up to the side to side. So we're going to do 4. 3, 2, and 1. So squat, reach to the side. Awesome. All right, we're going to take it back to that jog in 3, 2, 1. So that jog. All right. Moving to the high knees in 3, 2, 1, knees up. Back to those butt kicks in 3, 2, 1, heels back. Woo! Jumping jacks in 3, 2, 1. Side descent reach with that squat in 3, 2, 1. So we're gonna move into that squat with that reach. We're gonna do 2 more and then take it up. That squat. Excellent. Now this puts us in a great position. A great position to actually bring the feet together. And then take that right or left foot forward. Heel down, toe up, slide bend the knee. Move right into that hamstring stretch. Chest moves toward the toe. You can pedal that toe down, up and down. Now we're gonna bring this foot up and hold it. Big deep breath and exhale as you come on up. You're gonna step out with that same foot into a side lunge. Just gonna hold this here. Come back up out of it if you need to. Again, you wanna stay moving, you wanna stay mobile, but we do wanna get those muscles stretched a bit. So we're kinda sticking to one side for right now. We are gonna slide this foot in after this nice side lunge. Hold this one here a little bit. 3, 2, 1, we're gonna come back up. Grab that same angle. We'll balance challenge here after coming out of that side lunge. Nice and tall. Woo! Hey, somebody's vlog mode. How you doing? Good afternoon. All right, taking this foot down. All right, so we're gonna step forward with that opposite foot. Toe up, move that chest and shoulder toward the toe. Get a nice big deep breath and exhale. Pedal that toe down and up. Excellent, excellent. All right, we're gonna do one more if you're pedaling. We're gonna pull that up, nice and easy. Big deep breath and exhale. We're gonna step out to that same side, into that side lunge, move into the side lunge, come back. If you need to hold it for a moment, hold it for a moment. Move up in, whatever works for you today. We're gonna do 2 more of these. Woo! That last one, we're gonna hold it a bit. Right here, hold it, hold it, hold it. Big deep breath and exhale. Then we're taking that same foot, moving it back here, balancing on that leg. Again, grab that ankle, stand nice and tall. Woo! Awesome, all right. So we are gonna move around a little bit here. If there's any other stretches you need to, let's take the right arm across. Let's get some upper body stretching here. Big deep breath and exhale. Take that arm over to the side. And keep those feet moving if you need to. Same arm goes up and back behind. Feel the finger lines above that spine. Grab that elbow gently. Pull, slide that hand out back. Big deep breath and exhale. Bring that arm down and around. Circle forward, circle back. Other side, same thing. So again, if you need to keep the feet moving, keep those feet moving. Take the head over to the side if need be. Take that same hand up and back behind. Little finger about the spine, grab that elbow and gently pull. Big deep breath and exhale. Okay, it comes down and around, circle forward, circle back. All right, so we're gonna take that nice easy jog again. We're gonna finish this warm up. How are we say?
No, let's do it.
Knees up, knees up. Moving into those butt kicks in 3, 2, 1. Heels back. Excellent, excellent job. Right into those jumping jacks in 3, 2, 1. Whoa. Awesome job. Those side to side reaches. No squat this time. In 3, 2, 1. And reach. Side to side. We're going to reach on up in 3, 2, and 1, and reach up, reach up. Gonna go right back to that jog in 3, 2, 1, and back to that jog. Knees are gonna come up in 3, 2, 1, and knees up. Moving right into those butt kicks in 3, 2, 1, heels back, heels back. Excellent. All right, we're gonna move into a boxer jump rope. So if you just wanna jump rope, I'll show you what's going on with the footwork in 3, 2, 1, if you're moving into a little jump rope, boxer's jump rope is just a little movement to the side. if you like. So you can go with toes or you can go with heels. Totally up to you, what works best for you, all right? Hop, hop, squat in 3, 2, 1. Hop, hop, squat. Hop, hop, squat. Again, if jumping is not in the cards for you today, you can actually lift up on those up. Take a step out. Hop, hop, lift, step out. Totally up to you. Hop, hop, squat. We're gonna move into fast feet in 3, 2, 1. Fast feet, fast feet. All right. We got 10 more seconds here. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Let's go, let's go, let's go. 2 and 1. Awesome. Got a little drink of water. We're gonna get going here. I did post in the comments what we got going on. You'll need a mat, maybe some light weights, all right? So, good afternoon, Rachel. How you doing? All right, so again, light weights if you got them, and a mat or something comfortable to lay on. Grab some water, grab your stuff. Meet you back here in about 15 seconds. Dance party. Drop that bottom knee down at 90 degrees and reach for that toe. Calling coming halfway, she's gonna switch sides of course as quickly as she can. Moving around, doing the same thing, getting set up and reaching for that top toe, that top toe, that top head, let's reach it. All right, station number 2 is a boxer sit-up. So she's already down, she's moving down. She's gonna come up, she's gonna punch right and left and right, and she can alternate too. Again, we have 6 stations, so, and we're doing the same transition move. So again, it will all be even, we're doing this couple times. Come halfway, you can also switch whichever side you get. So if you want to stay on one side, switch them halfway, bring them up on that. All right. Stage number 3 is going to be plank walkouts. Now, I know what you're thinking, and I want you to erase that from your memory, because we're doing something slightly different. We're going to get into that high plank. Now, Jill's going to step out wide with her left and her right hip. She's coming back together. She's going to go back to the other side. And okay, she's stepping with her hand and her foot at the same time. Now, if this is not going to work for you, you can always step out your foot first or your hand first and go one at a time. Yep, perfect. Again, you can do the same thing if you need to come to the forearms or you need to come to the knees too. Again, same kind of thing, all right? So it's that lateral movement that you want to look for, that right to left, trying to keep those hips and shoulders as parallel to the floor. Excellent. The next one is going to be a corkscrew. So it is basically a reverse crunch with a little twist, literally at the top. So she's twisting her hips around. Again, if the twist is not in the cards for you today, you can just raise those hips up, perfect. Using her hands to balance a little bit that she needs to. And again, if lifting the hips just is not a bridge, will suffice. A bridge will suffice to push up. Alright, thank you. Okay, lots of awesome. Alright, side plank hip dip. So she's gonna get back into that. Well, it's totally up to your wrist, your elbow, and your shoulder. So you can do these side plank hip dips in a high plank or in a low plank. So she's dropping her hip down toward, making sure that her elbow and her wrist is right directly underneath her shoulder. Now she needs to go to the low plank. She's gonna do the same thing she did in station number 1. Elbow's right up underneath there, and of course she'll switch. When we call that halfway point, she went down to that knee again if you need to. So you still have the same option that she did with station number 1 on that side plank. All right, moving in from there, we're doing bird dog crunches. So bird dog crunches. much as you're in the bird dog position. So you're lifting the opposite arm and hand. You're going to bring the elbow and knee together underneath your belly button. So reach, and then you're going to pull and crunch. Pull on that halfway point. She's going to switch sides. It's basically dead bug in reverse. Awesome. All right. Excellent. All right. So your first transition move we did in the warm-up. So we're doing that boxer shuffle. So we're doing that little jump rope here. We're going to go side to side if you need to, or heels, if you like. All right. So we got 30 seconds on the clock.
30 seconds to go. My phone's like giving me notifications.
All right. Are you guys ready to go? Because we're ready to go. We're going to start out with that side plank toe touch. All right. I'm going to crank the music up just a tad so we can be entertained. You're going to give them that side plank. Side plank, elbow underneath that hip. Time is going to start in 3, 2, and go. All right. So again, go with that knee. Reach with that top. Nice long leg. You can actually reach up overhead if you like as well. You are halfway there, so we're switching around that side. Try to keep that leg as parallel to the floor as possible as you reach. All right, so as soon as we're done in 3, 2, and 1, we're coming on up with a jump rope. So jump rope, side to side fly, we're going to go with heels. That boxer sit up. I know. We're going to go with the safety in the world. All right. In 3, 2, 1. So if a full on sit up is not an option, a crunch will suffice. Excellent. Alternating your leg to start with. Side plank hip dip. So up, put your arm down, shake it all around, put your right arm in. All right, you are, guess what? Halfway, switching sides. Do I get there? Here we go. the limb off the floor. We have 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're in a hot, hot spot. Woo-hoo. Nicely done, nicely done. All right, we're going to get back onto that mat in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. All right, push through. Now, you can take that weight. You can take that weight and place it right in between your feet. Your feet are going to stay together anyway. So hold those feet in between the arches of your shoes while you move up into the reverse of the corkscrew. We're going to get this done in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, let's go.
Mountain climber, fast or slow, you decide. Hands right up underneath.
mountain climbers again, whatever kind you choose. You can do crossbody, you can do wide, you can do regular mountain climbers, fast or slow, where they stop, where you stop. Well, I know because I'm not going to tell you what time is right now. Okay, so from there, we're going to move into sit-ups. Regular sit-ups or crunches, okay? Totally up to you how you do that. After that, we're going to move into Russian kicks or crab touches. So Russian kicks, again, you're in that crab walk position, a little bit faster on the hop here. Crab touches are going to be a reach, and a little bit slower. Awesome. Now, the next one is going to be sit-ups. So Sharon did sit-ups. The next one is going to be mountain climbers, which are done. So we're going to repeat those two. And we're going to finish with bike abs. Like it. So lots of movement going on, okay? Good. She can go fast or slow, totally up to her, how fast she'd like to do. Now here's the deal. We're doing each exercise for 30 seconds.
Yes.
I know, because we have 30 seconds. Yes. We're stuck on that number, 30. 30 is an awesome number. Okay, each of those exercises, we're only gonna do it once, and then you'll be one and done, and then we're gonna hit round 3 of boot camp, all right? Are you ready for this?
Yes.
Are you ready? I am so ready for this, all right. Friday finisher, we're gonna get a big cap and make it happen, all right. So we are starting with mountain climbers, all right? 30 seconds on the clock. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1, and go.
I'm starting those
cross-body climbs,
I think.
Those are actually fun.
Woo-hoo.
You start with whichever ones you choose.
Oh,
right, we are halfway there, so if you want to just switch up the type of mountain climber, remember we get to hit this one twice. So you can actually choose. 10 more seconds to go. Awesome job. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You got 5 seconds to get into that sit-up position. 4, 3, 2, and go. If you want an alternate crunch to a sit-up, that's awesome. Actually, that's a good pattern. Jill's going to alternate crunch to a sit-up.
Best of both worlds.
You are halfway there. You got 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, you got 5 seconds to get into those Russian kicks or cup touches in 3, 2, and 1. Nice big exhale, engagement of that core, pull that belly button in. You are halfway there. 15 seconds down, 15 to go, and I just talked away with that next 5, so that makes 10. 10 seconds left. All right, we got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Moving into those mountain climbers in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Woo-hoo.
Awesome. So much fun getting up that mountain. We got 15 seconds to the top. 15 seconds
to
the top. 10 seconds to go. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome, your last one's gonna be bike abs. Bike abs, we're back there on the mat. In 3, 2, 1, and go.
Oh, woo! Bad burnout.
Oh my goodness, you know it, you know it.
You guys know that off the
carpet. Woo! Woo-wee. 15 seconds left, 15 to go. Hang in there, hang in there. You got this, you got this. Keep telling yourself you got this. 10 seconds left, 10 seconds to go. Woo-hoo! Yep, we got 5, 4, 3, And one. And done. All right, dessert is done and over with. Take a little bit of a stretch. Grab some water. We're going to hit round three. Last round's the best round.
Last round's the best round.
All right. You are halfway there.
Nice.
done. Focus on that control. Control that gravitation pull on those hips. Another three, two, and one. Back to our feet for that hop, hop, squat. Hop, hop, squat. Yeah, over halfway there. We got five, four, three, two, and one. Awesome. Two stations to go. Two stations left. All right, we got the side plank hip dips. Get yourself set and ready on your mat. Elbow or hand up to you. In three, two, one, and go. Right leg. Take your left foot over your right leg. Make sure that that right right ankle and knee are still pointing the hip. You're going to pull that heel as close to your hip as possible. Before you do anything, I want you to sit up nice and tall, and then gently pull that knee toward the opposite shoulder. Breathe. All right, you're going to rotate that shoulder toward the knee. Take a little twist. Awesome. All right, you're going to come back to the shoulder to the center. You're going to extend that left leg. Take that right leg over the left. Get that foot as close to the hip as possible. Before you do anything, I want you to sit tall. Okay, gently pull the knee toward the opposite shoulder. Breathe. All right, and then you're going to add that twist from the shoulder toward the knee. Big deep breath and exhale. Once or twice. Excellent. You're going to come back to center. Now you're going to come to your hands and knees. However it's most comfortable for you to get there. So your wrist should be right underneath your shoulders, knee should be right underneath the hips. You're going to give me a big deep breath first. On the exhale, you're going to pull your belly button in to round the back all the way up between the shoulder blades. And then you're going to give me an inhale and come back to flat back. Let the breath determine the speed at which you do this with. Exhale as you round, inhale as you flat. We're going to do that two more times. One more time here, inhale and exhale. All right, so come back to flat back. Breathe normally. You're going to tuck your toes. Lift your knees up into that down dog or pike position. Drop the heels of your feet down toward the floor, either one or both at the same time. You should feel the weight of the torso and the heel of your hands. You're going to walk your hands or your feet toward each other. Choose which one works best. Soften those knees, nice and easy. You're going to roll all the way up. All right, stepping out nice and wide. Give me a nice big deep breath. Come on back down. Give me a little squat on the tail end. Big deep breath. Exhale. Give me a squat. We're going to do that one more time. Excellent, excellent job. Your inspiration for today is coming at you by way of Charlie Brown. You guys are awesome. Okay, the inspiration is be yourself. You are awesome. We love all of you out there. Thanks for joining us tonight for your Friday finisher. We will see you soon. There are classes tomorrow, online live class at 9:30 tomorrow and Saturday. So again, great having you here. We'll see you soon.
Bye.